Hey all, welcome back to My Happy Umbrella. My name is Rashi and in today's video, I'm gonna share my September favorites. One more month is passed in pandemic and I hope all of you are safe and sound and taking all the precautions. Life has kind of changed and I think all of us have accepted this new normal. I can talk about this pandemic dilemma whole day, but this video is about September favorites, so let's focus on that. But before that, hit the like button and subscribe button if you are new here. By doing that, you'll help my channel and I really appreciate it. Now let's get started. I said goodbye to my black eyeliner I think 3 years back and just stick to those brown pencil eyeliners for so long because I don't know, I thought that black is too bold and I kinda like the soft look of that brown eye pencil. But recently I came across this one. This is Clinique Pretty Easy Liquid Eyelining Pen in color black. And now I am again in the black eyeliner lovers group. I love the applicator, it's very thin and helps you to do that tight lining. It's super staying, I love Clinique products and I love this one too. So if you are in a search of good black eyeliner, give it a try, I'm sure you'll like it. Available in both India and USA and the links are in the description box. So in this category for this month, it's this black crossbody bag. This one is from Target and lately Target is the only place where I'm going for shopping once in a month. I wanted a mini bag like this because now I go for shopping without Ivan and I need just few basic things to carry. I think it solves the purpose and looks cute too. I have used Target bags earlier, they are of good quality and not so expensive, so you can check it out if you like it. So for this month, it's Shea Moisture African Black Soap Clarifying Mud Mask. I have oily skin and clay mask suits me the best. The mask I was using was over and I was in need of a new one. I have tried Shea products before and I had a good experience with them. So I got this one in my Walmart pickup. This one is for blemish prone skin. It has African Black Soap, Tamarind Extract and Tea Tree Oil. And all of them are good for oily skin. I have used this twice on my face till today and I like the after effects of this one. So you can try this one if you are in need of a good clay mask. So for this month, the favorite appliance is this Kinga steamer. I think I got this in last winters for Ivan because he was having cold and cough frequently and taking steam always helps in that. I hope you guys know that taking steam is also a good measure to stay safe from coronavirus. And because of that reason, I'm using this more these days. It's a perfect small compact steamer. It has a small compartment in the back to add distilled water and once it is on, it gives steam for 15 to 20 minutes. You can also include it in your facials as steam works best to clear out the pores. I got this from Amazon and the links are in the description box. In the shows category, first one is Masaba Masaba from Netflix. This show is based on Neena Gupta's daughter's Masaba's life. I actually started watching this for Neena Gupta as she's my absolute favorite. I love her looks, acting skills. You can say I'm a big fan. And this one is a good show if you want to watch Neena Gupta. But Masaba's acting skill is also so good in the show that you sometimes forget that she's not an actor by profession. Overall, I love mother-daughter duo in this one and according to me, it's a must watch. Next one is Sweet Magnolia, again from Netflix. Remember those sweet soap operas in which nobody is villain like bad? Well, Sweet Magnolia is a story like that only. After a long time, I have picked to see a show like this and I'm happy that I watched it. It's a sweet story of three girlfriends of a small town, showing how they support each other when life becomes challenging. If you are a woman of my age, do watch it, I'm sure you'll like it. Last one is Absentia from Amazon Prime. This one has 3 seasons and I'm just finished with the first one and I liked it so much. Of course, I'm going to watch rest of the two too. It's a thriller mystery story of an FBI agent who got abducted. This one is so addictive that once you start it, you'll want to watch it episode after episode. Too good and a must watch. All the movies I like this month are from Netflix and the first one and the most favorite is Enola Holmes. totally love this one. If you have watched Sherlock Holmes series, you must watch this one. This one is by the same director and based on Sherlock Holmes' sister Enola Holmes. Millie Bobby Brown, who has played 11 in Stranger Things, played Enola Holmes in this one. This movie is beautiful, written and created, and it's a must watch. Next one is My Spy. This one is a family action comedy movie. It's a story of 9-year-old girl and an undercover cop. Direction is so good and the sequences between these two are so funny. Do watch it if you are searching a good movie for family movie night. Next one is Class of 83. This one is a story in which a demoted cop, Bobby Deol, trained 5 students as assassins to punish the corrupt bureaucracy and its criminal allies. Storyline is very good and the whole movie is made in era of 83, which is quite interesting. Overall, I like the movie and it's a good watch. And the last one is The Frozen Ground. It's a 2013 hit which is added in Netflix. It's a story about a serial killer who has been preying on women for 13 years and how a teenager escapee provides a critical break in this case and helps the detective to catch the killer. Amazing storyline and direction. If you have not seen this, do watch it. It's a good one. Yes, it's a new favorite category because I have decided to get back on reading again. And the recent book I have finished and liked is Girl, Watch Your Face by Rachel Hollis. This one is kind of motivational read and I actually liked it. I think it's a nice book by a woman for woman, as you can relate with the author on some points with her life struggles. So if you are looking for a good inspirational read, you can check this one. We are still not eating out, so favorite food for this month is a homemade recipe. I made these healthy date energy balls. It was a Pinterest recipe and it turned out so good. It's a delicious healthy alternative for my late night cravings. It has peanut butter, dates, flax seeds, like all the good ingredients. It's a no-bake recipe and very easy to make. I have shared the recipe on my Instagram post. Do check it and try it. If you have not followed me on Instagram, do follow me there to get many recipes and interesting stories and feeds. My ID on Instagram is My Happy Umbrella by Rashi. It's on the screen and in the description box. My idea for fashion is great looks which do not compromise with the comfort. For this month, my pick is this Abercrombie jacket. I love the coziness as it's double layered and has a thick hoodie. I love Abercrombie for casual outfits and I love this one too. Last time I checked, this was on sale. I'm gonna add the link in the description box. Do check it out if you want to try it. Favorite kids item for this month is this easel. My sister sent this for my son and it's his absolute favorite. He loves colors and he literally spent approximately 1 or 2 hours in a day on this easel. I love this because it gives him some off-screen time, which is best in this present scenario. This one I have is of very good quality and has 3 modes, chalkboard, whiteboard, and you can fix easel paper and paint. If you like this one, links are in the description box. So that's it. Those are my September favorites and I hope you like this video. Please comment below your favorites so that I can also get to know some new stuff. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe the channel and share it with your friends and family. Remember to press the bell icon, it will notify you every time I post a new video. Also do follow me on Instagram for some interesting lifestyle content because I'm more active there. I'll see you all in my next one. Till then, take care and bye-bye.